September Roses by Jeanette Winter. As I looked down at the roses, a young man walked to where I stood and told me how they came to be there. Far away in South Africa, he said, across the ocean, over the mountains, beyond the desert, lived together and grew roses.
Their greenhouse overflowed with roses of every kind. Red roses, pink roses, yellow roses. Roses surrounded their little house and brightened every room.
Every night, the sisters worked on designs for their rose display at the flower show far away in New York City. When the designs were finished, they carefully packed 2,400 roses. It was time for the journey.
High in the air, the two sisters sat dreaming.
Then the sky turned black. Their airplane landed.
There were tears enough to fill an ocean. The sisters sat in the airport with their roses all day and all night. There was no place for them to go. Can I help? I have a place for you to stay. How can we repay this kindness? Please take our roses. We have no use for them now. I know a place for your flowers.
The man drove the sisters down through the city to Union Square. Your roses are needed here. The sisters knew what to do. They found an empty space on the grass and set to work, placing one rose next to another and another, their hands moving quickly.
When the sisters stepped back, there lay the fallen towers. And our tears
fell on the roses.